present for your amusement.
Amusement!
When dealing with animation, one must first draw a number of frames to make your character move. For instance, take simple magic. He starts off slow, but gets faster and faster until he moves at the right speed. Does anyone have eyes? Watch. Right now, he can't see, so I'll put this wall here to prove it. Oh. Okay, Mac, I know you're teasing. Watch. Mac? Come on, Mac. Oh my gosh, if you can get! Well, folks, looks like Mac here is gonna be okay. Now let's give him some eyes here. There you go, Mac. Doesn't that feel a little better? Now you'll be able to see walls coming at ya. Oh, come on, Mac. It's just a demonstration of art. Don't get mad at me just because you fell into a wall. I just drew it. Mac. Mac, come back here, Mac. Well, someone please throw popcorn on the gentleman on the left. Thank you. Alright, let's just move on to part two.
Alien versus humans.
Yeah.